manuscript to Nude to the business, and then he's on the and it's never happened.
It's really probably wouldn't have been too bad.
Yeah, yeah. It's quite
that
yeah. Yes.
Yes, if you said you wanted like studio space, is that one of those?
Yeah.
I worked with the director. or to film is fabulous. I know many of you have travelled quite a long way to be here today and bring your fabulous collections with you to show and to deal. And we're delighted to be able to put this event on in the Midlands, which I believe is the first of its kind. As you will be aware, as well as screenings in here, we're going to have a series of panel discussions that are going to take place during the day, and we're going to end up with the fabulous screening UK premiere, I believe, of Splice here, a terrific film about film preservation and cinema heritage. There will also be opportunities to talk to many of you, and I hope we can have
part of the role of the Regional Film Archives play. We will be in contact with one another, we can help liaise between each other and point you to the right place. So that's certainly something.
There is a home for almost everything, isn't there?
There is, and the more you delve into it, there's an organisation that used to be called the UFBC and is now called Learning on Screen. And one thing that was, I always thought fascinating that they published was a publication which.
What do you do?
That's brilliant. Can you mention can you name where the cinema is?
I can't say it's in Chelsea.
Oh, it's not there, okay. That's well worth knowing. Thank you.
Actually, the problem is more to do with prints, making sure that the prints are in good enough condition to screen to people of a wide enough quality. So I'm relatively bullish about it. I'm not saying it's entirely easy, but a lot of this equipment will be able to last. For example, in 2018 we stripped out some electronic film projectors, Kineton ones, and we replaced them with some DP70s that I purchased from a...
They weren't recordings of them that were sent abroad, and they didn't. Guests alongside me. First of all, on my right is Joe Botti, who's curator in the fiction team at the British Film Institute.
Gold band, fairly cheesy.
Officer? Officer?
more stars, more suspense than you've ever seen in one motion picture. Steve McQueen is the fire chief. Paul Newman is the architect. Step by step, floor by floor, this is a race against time to save hundreds of people trapped in a night of blazing suspense as the world's tallest building becomes the towering inferno.
Were made redundant.
And a lot of the older guys, certainly, it wasn't even a, sorry, we don't need you anymore. It's, I don't need you anymore.
Knew it was coming, but we didn't really have a sense of what it could mean.
So as one of the last projectionists, I didn't quite know how to react.